Assalamu alaikum students, continuing with the paper. Now we are solving this question. This question will be solved with the algebraic technique. What is algebraic technique? Whenever we have rational function, that's x minus 1, and this is x square plus 1. The best trick to do it is the highest power variable will be divided by every term. This will become 1. This becomes limit x approaches to 1, 1 upon x minus 1 upon x square, 1 plus 1 upon x square. Now we can insert the limit. Like limit x approaches to 1, 1 upon 1 minus, again 1 having power 2, which divided by 1 plus 1 square. 1 minus 1 is 0, 0 upon 2 is again 0. This question is completed.